What's going on, guys? JStrong123 here. Welcome back to the aquarium vlog part 2. And I'm by otters. Isn't this cute? They're so cute. Oh, look at them play. That is so awesome. And you can see the otters right here. That's cool. I'm gonna get down off of the steps. I wanna see one swimming. Looks like there's none though.
Playing right now.
Oh, we can't stand on this ledge. They're all the way over there, I'm assuming. That's cool. They have otters here? That's awesome. Okay, I'm at 39% on my phone. This place is cool. What's over there?
Where?
Over there, on the right. Oh, they got stuff over here. Bonnet Ray versus Pelican Ray. Okay, let's go see what this is over here. Oh, look at those rays. Oh, we can't touch them. That's cool. We can touch the things in 4 minutes.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
What are they?
Like manta rays kind of.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. Bennett rays and pigeon rays. Up there.
What?
Look at that guy's face. That's hilarious. I really hope I don't drop my phone in this though. Look at that.
See his mouth? His mouth is like a little vacuum cleaner.
That's kind of cool. Oh, it looks like a baby one. Guys, look, there's a baby.
This is cool.
It's kind of cool. Its eyes are kind of weird though. I'm getting a little freaked out. I gotta find my grandma and grandpa. They do not know where they went. I should probably stay up with them. Yeah, I do not know where they went. Oh. Where's grandma? Oh, found my grandpa. Look at that. That's cool.
Yep, put your two fingers in.
No, you're not allowed to until 2 more minutes.
Oh, you're not allowed for 2 more minutes, sorry.
Yeah. I'm going to stay here so I can actually touch it. I wonder why you can't touch it right now. Look at these fellas. That's cool. Look at them, you can touch them in 2 minutes.
Wait, 2 minutes.
Are they steam rays?
They're over there. Those are the things.
Why did they time it?
I don't know. This one would be cool though. There's 4 other touch pools that you can go to. But I want to touch one of these guys. Look at the baby. Right there.
There's no fish in the bathroom up here.
Oh, look at those.
Yeah, I'm being careful. That's why I have it right here. If I were to drop my phone in here, I would be so devastated. Yeah, there's some fish here. Look at that guy. I'm making sure I have good grip on this. I do not want to drop my phone. If I drop my phone, I'm going to be so upset. Look at that guy right there. Huge. Ginormous. Some of these guys are.
Are you doing a bunch of vlogs or is this one long vlog?
It's going to be like a couple apart. Oh, we're allowed to touch them.
Hold your phone, don't drop it in.
2 fingers.
Record me.
Thank you.
check the other side?
Look at the other side.
Oh, I touched it.
Big one. Don't fall in.
So if you guys are touching the rays, please just use two feet.
Oh, there's one right there.
Look at all the fish. Look at don't hold it that close because if you drop it, it's gonna fall. Look at the girl right there. That's really yeah. Cool. We're here, you gotta be right here.
I bet that they are getting sweat, which is their favorite.
Yeah, but I will touch it.
Some of these are too hard now. The sweat between all of that. The thing that identifies for each individual, right, you know, who's who. We do take away some of the bad ones and dump them out to us. We'll give them a little food another way.
Too far down.
It's okay.
Let's go check somewhere else out.
Sorry.
I almost accidentally stopped the video. That would have been devastating. But I could just record another video. Yeah, this actually might be more than a three-part long vlog. Yep. Let's check what's here. There's some stuff over here. Right here, guys. Look at that. There's a zebra shark all the way over there. There's a zebra shark over there. Look at that, guys. So majestic. Oh, there's a zebra one. Zebra shark. If you look at the very bottom, you can see it. It's so cool. There's not too much over here. Oh. When the rays just popped out of the water. What are they doing? Are we allowed to touch them yet? Oh jeez, I can't leave my phone there. Let's try a different place. Cause I wanna get through this place kinda slow, but I wanna get through it also kinda fast. What's over here? I think you can touch like crabs over here. I don't see any starfish. Ah, jeez. Are we allowed to touch these? Oh, I see a starfish over there. I feel like I'm in SpongeBob. That's kind of cool. Look at that. That's really cool. Hammerhead shark. Nice, mate. Really nice, mate. There's a starfish over there.
Okay, come on, let's go check it
out. Come on, Sissy. Sea urchin?
those little furry things there?
Yeah, I know what they are.
Guys, look, there's some sea urchins.
It's kind of cool. Oh yeah, there's some stuff right there. I actually do feel like I'm in SpongeBob. Look at that starfish. Starfish are huge. I found Patrick Star. I found Patrick Star from SpongeBob. I'm in SpongeBob, guys. Yeah, they're over there. I think we're allowed to touch. There's a starfish right here. I see people putting their hands up.
Oh, two fingers.
There's a starfish right here.
That's an urchin.
Huh? Are you allowed to touch the urchins?
What does it feel like?
Starfish? It feels like nothing. It kind of feels bumpy though.
It's scary.
Just touch it. No. Starfish are usually kind of like plain. Oh, you got that close to my mouth. That water that you splashed up. Yeah, I do not want to get that water in my mouth. Turn it up. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. What else are we going to go visit? Oh, yeah. Mikey, can you hold my phone?
There's no soap. There is food pointless without soap.
How do you use this? Okay, guys. Oh, you guys want to go check out the stuff over there?
Where?
Yep. Oh. I think I see puffer fish. Hey, Grandma. Oh, Paul Goldschmidt. That's cool. This thing over here is fake. Oh, it's a kids section. Oh, penguins! Huh. Guys, look, penguins! Look, guys, there's penguins! The penguins. Huh?
Nibble your neck.
Ah! There's a penguin right behind me. Guys, I think I'm going to end off this part right here, right now. See you guys in the next part.